Okay, nice big circles. Got some 80s on today. And backwards. That's it, yeah, nice big circles. Awesome, and then just nice and easy, just wrapping the arms around the body, stretching out. Okay, nice and easy. Twisting side to side. Staying upright. That's good. Okay, from here, you take a step back. Okay, reach up and over. That's it, change leg. Big stretch up and over. Just keep going left and right. If you judge a book by the cover, a couple more. Then you judge the look by the lover. I hope you'll soon recover. Nice, good, good. And relax there. And then a nice big stretch out above the head. Then come forward, and couple of seconds at the bottom, back up, nice big stretch, breathe in, breathe out. There must be a solution to the one thing we can find. Do one more. That's great, good, good. And just give the legs a little shake. Okay, left and right. Grab a knee, hug it up, that's it, yeah. That's great, and then we're just going to swing our leg left and right, okay, just nice and easy, just swing the leg up, that's it. Good, okay, from here, stretch to the floor, get into a squat, stand up, okay, and stand up. Okay, so we're going to keep going through that 60 seconds, really take your time. Stretch, hold for a few seconds, squat, hold for a few seconds. That's good, nice, nice. Alright, okay, from here, step back onto the knee and then just twist over the front leg. Okay, and then change. That's it. Touch me, baby, tainted love. Touch me, baby, tainted love. That's it. The hands quite close to the body. Tainted love. Relax there, fantastic, good stuff. Okay, right, so we're gonna start off, okay, with a bit of a warm up. Okay, what we're gonna do is we're gonna do a 5-minute ladder. Okay, so it's gonna be a 5-minute ladder. Okay, we're gonna do 3 exercises, squats, walkouts, and squat thrusts. Okay, and we'll add 1 repetition on each time we go through those 3. So we'll start off 1 squat, okay, 1 walkout, okay, and 1 squat thrust. Okay, and then next time we'll do 2 squats, okay, 2 walkouts, and then obviously on the end there, 2 squat thrusts. 1, 2, and we'll pick it back up. Okay, and then we'll go 3, then we'll go 4. Okay, right. Stand by. 3, 2, 1, off we go. So 1 squat, 1 walkout, squat thrust, and walk it back. Nice, and that's it. 2. Good job. Keep moving through. Keep going.
Baby,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax there, fantastic. Okay, sip of water, catch your breath there, very good. Right, okay, and so what we've got now, okay, we've got a 20 minute AMRAP, okay, so five exercises, we're just going to go through as many times as we can in 20 minutes, okay. With the reps, you're going to do 10 to 15 repetitions of each exercise, okay. So 10 to 15, depending on how you're finding the exercise, what weight you're using, okay, and just how strong you're feeling, really. Okay, so 5 exercises. First exercise, okay, is press up. Okay, so 10 to 15 press ups. Okay, second exercise, okay, getting your weight on your chest. Okay, goblet squats, so 10 to 15 goblet squats. Okay, after that, okay, 10 to 15 rows, okay, on each arm, keeping that back nice and straight. Okay, 10 to 15 rows on each arm. 10 to 15 swings, okay, and then finishing off, 10 to 15 push press above the head. Okay, push press above the head, he says, knocking his cap off. Okay, so if you forget which order it is, just give me a shout, okay? But yeah, so press up, squats, single arm row, swing, and push press, okay? So if you just think, it goes like upper body, lower body, so it's push, squat, pull, swing, and then press above the head to finish, okay? Right, okay, so we're going to do a 20 minute round. Okay, so going in, grab your weight. Okay, 10 to 15 on everything, that's it, yeah. Press ups to start. 3, 2, 1, off we go. So 10 to 15 press ups to start. That's it. 80s inspired music, keep you going today. That's it, goblet squats next. Back to press up. Press above the head. Work here. Expand out, Valley. Swings.
It's time I live my life on my own. I guess it's just what I must
Great work, great work.
They're walking like a little Vita. This time we got it right. We're living like in a Dolce Vita. Gonna dream tonight. We're dancing like in a Dolce Vita. We'll let some music on. Our love is made in a Dolce Vita. Nobody else than you.
Coming up to 3 minutes left now. I'm so really good, really good.
Thank you.
5 seconds. Fantastic. Whew. Ended up getting involved myself then. Great job. Okay, we'll have a little stretch out now. Okay, but have a little sip of water, catch your breath first. Okay, good little session there. Very good. Right, okay. Find a spot on the floor, we'll start stretching out there.
Lying down or up?
Standing up, yeah. Nice, okay. Here we go, so just squeeze the elbows together. That's it, nice big squeeze on the elbows. Really opening up these chests. You can walk around a little bit as well while you're doing this. Just keeping those elbows squeezed. And a little stretch into the shoulders, into the chest here. Chins up. Nice, and then stretch to the front. Nice big stretch to the front, that's it. Stretch out above the head. And then just come forward and fold down towards the floor. Just hang here. Walk the hands forwards, drop the knees to the floor. Okay, and then push back into the heels. Okay, dropping onto your knees. Okay, one leg forwards. Okay, we'll just drop into a hip stretch here. That's it, just holding here. Nice deep breaths, nice and relaxed. 10 seconds here. Okay, and then straightening the front leg, hands down to the floor. And slowly relaxing there. Okay, change leg. So first of all, just coming, dropping down to that hip stretch, keeping the chest up. Nice deep breaths. Five, four, three, two, one, and straighten the front leg, chest down. Lovely, and okay, coming onto your back now. Okay, and we're just going to bend one leg, reach across, and bring it across the body, look over the opposite shoulder.
I can't
And slowly relax there. Change sides, leg up, bring it across. And slowly relax there. Lovely. And sitting up there. Awesome.